Yo, what's good? I'm with my man, Director Tino. We at His Image Barbershop. Yo, about to get sliced up. Man, I look like Wolverine right now, but my nigga Fernando, he about to slice me the fuck up. You feel me? Got this clean-ass Ralph Lauren chaps joint on. Human racist, undead, stop these today. About to fuck them up. Feel me?
Fake nigga lie to a real nigga. That's just some shit that you don't do. I'ma stay right for my real nigga. That's just some shit that I'm gonna do. Fuck all the commas. Let's fuck all some commas, nigga. Let's fuck all some commas. Let's do this shit wrong.
Yeah. DJ Esco.
Filch. Filch. Shit you just don't do. DJ Eskimo City. Fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. 100,000 to 100,000, 100,000 on 100,000. 300,000, 500,000. A million is having money shout. Fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. And fuck out some commas, yeah. 40,000 to 100,000, 100,000 on 100,000, 300,000, 500,000. A million is having money shout. Fuck out the llama. I'm hot like a sauna, yeah. The burner is on me. Can't play with that money, yeah. I'm fucking with shorty. I'm loving the way that she fucking me, yeah. Get no fucks, yeah. We don't get no fucks, yeah. Throw my cup, yeah. I just bought my plug, yeah. Full of the mud, yeah. Nigga get full of them drugs, yeah. Feeling real right, yeah. I'm on the same thing as Mike, yeah. Bottle of ice, yeah. I wanna beat that dough like Ike, yeah.
But that's coming, yeah. But that's coming, yeah.
So, I just got back from my cruise. I got a package from my man C. Ryan, creator Ryan Scully Hat. Also got a package from my man Mark Braster. It's a Sony Don't Play Windbreaker. I'm so fucking hyped about this shit. Can't wait to open it up for you guys and show you real quick. Scully Hat, creator Ryan. I got my Don't Play Windbreaker. Mark Braster, my guy from Fort Wayne, his collaboration with Sony Digital, well, Sony Digital, I'm sorry. I'm completely satisfied with it. Like, this shit right here, this shit is fire. Like, right here now, I have a size large on. I probably should have gotten an extra large, considering that I'm pretty tall, I got long arms, but I didn't know how it ran. But definitely, I think they run a bit smaller than the actual size. Like I said, I should have gotten an extra large, but I also do like my stuff to fit. Actually, I do like them to fit and slim. So, but yeah, this is the drawstrings. Like, fuck with this shit. Got a little zipper pouch right here. Definitely a dumbass idea if you want to stash away your phone or anything. I know me, like my fucking phone always falling out of my pocket. That's a great stash space. It's a lot of room inside to put your hands in the pockets, just chill. Another sleeve work. I think my favorite part is this sleeve. It gives a little dope ass 90s vintage look to it. Really fuck with that. Hey. Apparently a lot of people complain. I saw some reviews, people saying that it was a scam type shit. Like, yo, if you were patient, congratulations, you got your Don't Play Windbreaker. For those that requested a refund and talked a lot of negative shit, congratulations, you played yourself. Therefore, don't ever play yourself, man. Don't play yourself. In case you guys are wondering, I got this from my man Mark Braster. Brastudios.com is where you can find it. Link is in his bio on his Instagram, also his other social medias. But I also have the link in my bio for you guys, so it'll be easier for you guys to locate it. Peace out. Make sure you guys check me out on my next video.